Australia to establish $280 million reparations fund for stolen generation. Australia will create a reparations fund of $380 million Australian dollars for members of its Indigenous population who were forcibly removed from their families, Australian media reported on Thursday, months after 800 survivors filed a class action lawsuit. The program will be announced on Thursday by Prime Minister Scott Morrison and Indigenous Australians Minister Ken Wyatt as part of a $1 billion Australian boost to measures to close the gap between Indigenous and non-Indigenous Australians, according to the Sydney Morning Herald newspaper. The program will cover Australia's three internal territories, the Australian Capital Territory, Northern Territory, and Jervis Bay Territory. Those who were under 18 and removed from their families while living in these territories before the granting of self-government will be eligible for the fund. Under the compensation scheme, survivors will receive a one-off $75,000 Australian dollar payment for the harm caused by their forced removal, plus a further $7,000 Australian dollars to support their healing, according to the Sydney Morning Herald. Since Australia's colonization began in 1788, thousands of Indigenous children were forcibly removed from their families by governments, churches, and welfare bodies. They were instead raised in institutions or adopted by non-Indigenous families, and stripped of their culture and language. More than 100,000 children were affected, and are known as the Stolen Generations. The removal of children devastated the community, with lasting intergenerational trauma that is still felt today through broken family ties, fragmented identity, and a large number of Indigenous children in state care. In April, 800 survivors in the Northern Territory launched a class action against the federal government in the New South Wales Supreme Court seeking compensation, covering a period ranging from 1910 to the 1970s. The offices of the Prime Minister and Indigenous Australians Minister did not immediately respond to requests seeking comment.
Australia 700000 Indigenous people track near the bottom of its near 26 million citizens in almost every economic and social indicator. The life expectancy of Indigenous Australians is 8 years shorter than for non-Indigenous people, government statistics show. They also report higher infant mortality rates, higher obesity rates, lower educational attainment, higher unemployment rates, and higher suicide rates than the general population.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.